make that same mistake. You got eyes prying on all sides, and Stown's sniper connects. Kenny S up next, now blinded, and it's just Stown locked into this position. They know exactly where he is, but there's 8 seconds left over. This one is weird, it's wild, and Stown all the while is still fighting for his life. He clutches out of nowhere. 3 kills for Stown. What is going on?
You must hit those. You have to.